My name is Sam. I have been here for 2 months as of a couple days ago, actually, and I'm a UX UI design consultant. So I actually started not in design at all. I was a photographer, and I was always obsessed with graphic designing and typography and layouts and making websites. So I decided to go back to school and got a degree in graphic design. And then I started working at a company that was only online based and realized that my love for UX design was just ridiculous. So I went back to school again and got a UX design certification. Well, I've always said, putting your personality into something is really important. You want to make sure that your personality matches with your future employer. And when I did my portfolio, I always wanted to put my little spin on it to make it really custom for me and tell my story of who I am as a designer with having a different background than others. But making sure that your resume kind of matches the look of your portfolio is also important, because if you show someone your resume and then they look at your portfolio and it's completely opposite, then they're gonna be like, do you know who you are as a designer? And I feel like that's a really important factor, is consistency and making sure you have your own brand style as well. Oh, I love InRhythm. I love the community. I've made so many friends since I started here, and it's only been 2 months, and I just feel like it's a second family, honestly. I'm not from New York, so when I moved here, I didn't have many friends, and I still didn't have many friends until I started here. And I feel like my team is my family. I made a joke that my boss was my dad the other day. He is, he's my boss dad. And then just having the women support group with the women in tech, that's something totally new to me. I've been used to always working around guys all the time. So having all these women that are such amazing front-end developers, back-end developers, coders, developers, designers, all of them. They're a great group of women. And also just having these fun outings that we go on and getting to go from company to company at a certain point, not right away, but I do like that we get to work for different places and everybody's all over the place, but yet we're still a family. We'll be right back.